making the score 3-1 in favor of the Titans. The Voyagers are suddenly playing with energy, teamwork, and passion.
Go, Voyagers, go! We're only one goal behind!
The Voyagers tie the score with just 10 seconds left in the game! Can they complete this astonishing comeback? Voyagers come from behind to win the big game! And Fluff, just like his father did 20 years ago, scores the winning goal!
Way to go, guys!
Beautiful, classic, fantastic! What's this? Made in the Northern Frontier?
Gorgeous. The power forever recharge it shares, oh my! Now, how does this thing work?
Boss?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Turn knob A, flip, switch B. The music of cyber world domination.
Boss, we...
Not now, you dunce-button! I'm about to give myself the energy boost.
I know, but we...
Silence!
Just let me enjoy my... What's wrong?
We were trying to tell you. There's a big warning label here.
Danger, do not wear wig gel when using this product. May permanently damage the energy source. Why didn't you tell me?
Cyberblades Incorporated? They didn't? Okay, you'll get it. Dee Dee, send another refund check to Penguia.
Will do, Buzzy!
What? Who said they could get their money back?
You did, boss. Your commercial said the Cyberblades are guaranteed to go twice as fast or your money back. And they didn't go twice as fast.
They didn't? Oh, that gives me an idea. Give me that. This is the hacker. I want to return my Power Forever recharger chair. Your ad says satisfaction guaranteed or your money back. Fine print? What fine print? May not be returned if removed from its original packaging? I've been tricked! That's not fair!
It's Cyberchase for real.
A new wardrobe will make all your dreams come true.
I want a new wardrobe to make all my dreams come true.
Dress for success in the boardroom or ballroom.
I want a makeover, but I don't have the cash to buy any new clothes. I need to make some money. I know. I'll sell some of my stuff in a yard sale.
This was a gift I thought was too hideous to wear. No one is gonna wanna buy this.
I know. To convince someone to buy it, I'll create an ad.
This beautiful 20-inch jeweled necklace will make you feel like a princess. Hurry, there's just one available and it's only $50.
What do you think?
I don't know.
What, did I spell something wrong?
That's not the problem. Let's analyze what it says. What are the facts? Your ad says this is a beautiful necklace. Is that a fact?
Well, I think it's ugly. That's why I'm trying to sell it. But it's possible that someone else might think it's beautiful.
Okay, so you're saying that to convince someone to buy the necklace.
Well, if a person thinks it's beautiful, then it might make her feel like a princess.
Right, but that's not a fact. What about jeweled?
Well, it does have jewels, they're just the fake kind.
That's misleading. Don't you think it's wrong to deceive people to make money?
Ads do it all the time. A new wardrobe will make all your dreams come true.
That doesn't make it right.
Well, it is 20 inches long. That's a fact.
Any others?
Well, there's only one available, and it only costs $50. Those are both facts.
Well, you're suggesting that $50 is a good price for something that you wouldn't wear if someone paid you.
Okay, fine. Forget it. Forget the ad. Can we just go set up shop? I need to make some money.
Stores do when merchandise isn't selling. Discount it.
Thank you.
Maybe we need to revive the ad to help sell this.
I'd recommend just sticking to the facts.
20-inch necklace with fake jewels. Hurry, there's just one available and it's only $5.
I used to have a necklace just like this with matching earrings. I would have paid you $50 for it.